Got it in off Chevalier off the side of the net. Eisbart picks it up. Eisbart back. 3-on-2 for the moment now. There's Eisenman. Shot! Oh. Score! Yeah. Sergei Fedorov, first goal in the National Hockey League.
Watch the give and go. 2-on-1 right here. Eisenman to Fedorov. And quick pass right here. And watch Fedorov get himself prepared for the shot right away. The minute he let the pass go, he was ready to take the pass back to let a shot go. And Eisenman just fed him right here. You saw the interview between periods. Eisenman wasn't quite sure of what kind of player Fedorov was. I think he found out right here.